Right, Paul.
What are you up to?
Not a lot, mate. Just sitting.
Just sitting.
Yeah.
It's not a public right away up here.
Does it have public access?
No, it doesn't have public access. The signage as you come in. Okay.
The signs that says public parking, visitors parking.
There's visitors parking. Are you here for a policing purpose, or are you here to visit the police?
I'm visiting the police.
Okay. And what is it you want to speak to the police about?
I don't need to speak to you about anything.
Okay, but you just said you're here to visit the police.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm a police sergeant standing in front of you. Yeah. So what is it that you want to speak to the police
I've already
about?
Visited. Now I'm just taking a rest.
Right, okay. So you're not required to be here any longer.
Well, is there a time limit?
I didn't say that there was. But you fulfilled your purpose, haven't you?
Not quite. I haven't finished my rest.
Right, well, you can rest outside of the premises now that your visit's done, can't you?
There's a public right of way here.
There isn't a public right of way here.
Can I have your numbers, please, Inspector?
Yeah, I'm the duty inspector, city sergeant.
Yeah, so I want your numbers for that picture.
Yeah, 2710.
2710? Inspector?
2710.
Is that your name? It's a weird name.
My number. Right, so what is it you're doing here, fella?
Right now, I'm just having a little sit down.
Okay.
We're just having a little chat with the officer in the gym there. We're going to do some weights after, I think. But other than that, I'm pretty much
done.
So
you have no reason to be on this police site?
Charles.
Yeah.
I do have a reason to be on this police site, yeah.
I think what we'll do, we're going to have a chat up at the road, mate. Because this is a...
Please don't touch me.
Come on, fella.
Please don't touch me. What are you doing? What are you doing, Inspector?
Right now, I'm going to escort you off this police site.
Why are you pulling me? You haven't even... Why are you pulling me like that?
My colleagues asked if you're here for a reason.
Why are you pulling me?
And you've said you're not.
Inspector, why are you pulling me?
So what we're going to do, because you said you're tired, I'm going to help you.
And then you just tripped me over?
No, the thing tripped you over.
Why are you pulling on my coat?
Because I don't think you're going to come.
Because you don't think? So you just start ragging people around because you don't think I'm going to come voluntarily?
Let's go up here.
If you told me I had to leave and there was a lawful order, I would have left straight away.
No, you wouldn't have done.
Well, I would have done.
No, you wouldn't.
If you give me a lawful order, I would do. You haven't given me any lawful orders. What are you doing?
You're not a police officer, mate. I'm not going to give you a lawful order.
All you're doing is grabbing me
and
pulling me around.
Come on.
Why are you doing
that? Because this is a police station.
So what?
So there's a lot of private, sensitive information here.
Like what? Come on, share. Do tell us.
Well, that's private and sensitive, isn't it?
Private and sensitive, is it? Yeah. Why are you pulling me around?
Because we're going to go up here.
Why don't you just let go of me?
Come on.
And you?
Calm down.
You're the one grabbing all the people, you numpty.
I haven't grabbed all of you.
You did. He was grabbing all of my bag.
I didn't grab all of
And he was grabbing all of me as well.
Yep, come on then.
Set of sausages.
Come on then. So what is it you're doing here then?
None of your business. Mind your own business, you numpty.
It's not my own business. I'm a police officer.
Shut up.
This is my police station.
Shut up, you sausage.
So, we've established you have no reason.
Oh, so it's private there. So I can stand here. Stand here?
No, that's for the road.
This isn't private now.
So this is where you're going wrong, isn't it?
Why are you pulling me again?
Because you just stopped. You were walking and now you've stopped.
I've stopped at the end of the private section.
So now we're going to go up to the...
Well, that's the visitor's parking. Visitor's parking that way.
You're in a car.
No, I'm walking.
Right, so you're not in the car.
That's why there's a path there.
So you don't need to park.
Will you get off me?
Will you keep
walking? Seriously, get off me.
Come on, keep walking.
Get off! So we're on a footpath now.
See,
is this a private footpath?
No, this is a...
I've had some lovely... Don't touch me!
Well, keep walking then!
I am walking.
Come on.
I've had some lovely conversations with people around this building, and then you come out, you big old numpty.
Pain, innit?
Yeah. I'll be putting a complaint about you, you sausage.
You please do.
I will do.
It'll come through to me.
It will. It'll go through to someone above you.
Okay. Are you going to find someone above me?
Who's above you?
Can you explain what you were doing here? And you gave them a good reason why you were here, mate.
Who's above here, you two pit numpty?
What?
Who's above you?
There's no need to be unpleasant about it.
Well, there's no need to grab all the people, is there? Well,
come on then.
You big div.
Oh, now we're being nasty.
So, at what point do you leave?
So now this is good. Now you can carry on doing what you're doing.
Right, you can carry on. See you later, sausage.
Oh, okay.
Bye, sausage.
So bye-bye. What are your plans now, then?
Bye, sausage.
What are your plans now?
Bye, sausage.
I've asked you a question. Are you going to answer it?
I'm going to say bye, sausage, until you leave.
Well, I'm not going to leave until you tell us what you're doing.
We'll be here a long time, though, won't we?
I think if we leave, you're going to come back onto the site.
Bye, sausage.
Because you've been very obstructive so far.
No.
Yes.
Absolutely not. Every other person I've had a conversation with, we've had a really polite exchange, and we've both left happy. Okay. You come along and start putting hands on people because you're a big old sausage.
Well, I don't know who you've spoken to.
It doesn't matter who I've spoken to.
Well, it does matter who you've spoken to because you don't have a right to be on this site.
I've got every right to be on this site.
You don't have a right to be on
this site. There's visitors parking, there's public access.
You're not in a car, so you don't need the visitors parking, are you?
There's public access, there's
a public
buildings.
Right of way through.
Yep, there is.
But you're not walking along it, you're down at the bottom of our site by a farmer's building.
By a farmer's field?
It's not by a farmer's field, you're on a police premises.
So what?
What do you mean, so what? It's obvious, so what?
You're allowed in that building there, yeah?
Not when it's closed, you're not.
Right, well, I'm not trying to go in it, I'm just going to the building.
So where are you going then?
So if you're allowed to go in the building when it's open, you're allowed to go up to it when it's closed. Find out it's closed.
Right, so now you found out it's closed, you're going
to... But there's no time limit on it, though, is there? If you're allowed there, free to go, free to stay.
It's closed.
Right, you go back inside now, sausage.
I don't have to go anywhere.
Bye-bye. Are we paying you to stand around all day?
Yeah, you are.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You enjoy that?
Yeah. I'm on duty until whenever, so yeah.
Yeah, it's great, isn't it?
Yeah.
You're like a scrounger, aren't you?
What?
Taking all the money out of the public purse.
See now...
Standing here doing nothing about it.
Now I'm trying to work out why you're standing here trying to wind police officers up.
I'm winding you up because you just grabbed hold of me. That's why I'm winding you up. Yeah. Because I mirror what I get from you. So when I had a polite conversation...
Yeah.
I give polite conversation back. Okay. Yeah, when people start grabbing hold of
We've come up to you quite politely.
No, you didn't. You come up to me.
I know.
You come up to me, said I couldn't be there, start grabbing hold of people.
And you said you were arrested.
Now you're no longer needed. You can go back inside now, you sausage. Bye-bye.
I'll decide when I'm needed, mate.
Bye-bye.
I'll decide when I'm needed.
You're not needed here. Not by me.
I will decide.
You're not needed here.
On my police premises, I will decide.
This isn't your police premises.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't. You own it, dear.
What?
You own it, dear.
I'm the senior officer on duty here.
Are you? Not for long, you won't be. Why are you all irate and out of breath?
I'm not irate and out of breath.
Can see your mask.
What?
Can see your mask huffing and puffing.
It's called breathing.
You're panting though, aren't you?
Breathing.
Panting like a dog.
So now you've been insulting.
Yeah, I am, yeah.
Why have you been insulting?
Because you grabbed hold of me.
Don't need to be like that.
Because you grabbed hold of me.
Yeah, but you've come onto a private
so
police
what?
Premises for no reason.
That doesn't give you the right to grab hold of people, does it,
yeah,
you sausage?
It does. We've asked you to leave, you've told us you're not leaving, you're not going to...
I never said I wasn't
here,
leaving.
So we've escorted you off the site.
I said I am allowed to be there.
You're not allowed to be there.
I am allowed to be there.
You have to be there for a police
and
reason.
There's no one authorised access.
Yeah. I am authorised.
Why, who by?
I am.
By who?
By me.
That's not a reason.
That's not how it works.
It is how it works. No, I'm a visitor. Visitors park in this way. I'm a visitor. Visiting the police station.
You're talking about visitors parking, you haven't got a car.
How do you know I ain't got a car?
You just said you haven't got a car.
Did I?
Yes.
When did I say that?
About 5 minutes ago when I asked you.
No, you said that.
You just said that. We were part of the park and I said, have you got a car? You said no.
Did I?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe I misspoke. I don't remember saying that though.
I do. And it'll be on there.
Yeah, I'll have a look. Yes. I'll watch it back. It's a great thing about cameras, you can watch it back.
Yep.
So we're done.
Yeah,
you're back
gone.
To work now.
Well, when you go, yeah.
I'm not going anywhere until you go.
Fine.
I bet you leave before me.
But I don't.
I bet you do.
But I don't.
I bet you do.
But I don't.
How much you want to bet?
20p.
Ah, I don't have no money on me.
Well, there we go then. Never mind. Hi, fella. Your hands not getting tired?
Nah. Do this all day.
Did you?
Right. Yeah.
So why did you come here then? You said you didn't want to speak to a police officer. So
are you going to apologise for grabbing me? No. I might tell you. Might have a conversation if you apologise for grabbing hold of me like you did.
No, because that's my job, mate.
What, your job is to grab older people?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Literally to grab older people.
That is not your job.
Literally my job.
It's really not.
I arrest people.
How did you get to inspector?
Catch criminals.
How did you get to inspector?
A lot of study, mate.
It's your job to go around grabbing people.
It's my job to arrest people. Literally what we do with the police. Firemen put out fires, paramedics help people, we arrest people.
Now you investigate crimes.
And arrest people.
When
it's
necessary.
It's literally the job.
When necessary.
When necessary.
So the job isn't only to arrest people.
No, there's more to it than that.
Yeah, but it just goes to show what you enjoy. Because that's the thing that you came out with.
That's what I was dealing with.
So you enjoy putting hands on people,
that's
do you?
That's the situation I was dealing with, wasn't it?
Why was that? Was there a threat of violence
there?
Was there a threat of violence
there? I don't know what your threat of violence is. I don't know who you are.
So because you don't know me or why I'm here, you just decide, exactly. I'm just going to grab hold of him then.
You've not told us why you're here.
I told you exactly why I was
no
there.
No good reason why you were here.
I told you exactly why I was
come
there.
Come on to a police premises, you've generated a confrontation.
No, you generated the confrontation by grabbing hold of me.
Absolutely no reason
why
you're here.
I was very pleasant before that. Very pleasant and polite, and you'll never find out.
And so that's why I've grabbed hold of you. And now we're here offside, now the threat level's lowered. Now we're having this nice conversation.
No, we're not having a nice conversation.
I'm having a lovely conversation.
Are you? Yeah. You enjoying yourself?
Very much so.
Yeah, it's great, isn't it? Getting paid to stand around.
Yep.
It's brilliant, isn't it? Do you know what? If you send me an email, yeah?
Okay.
Send me an email.
What's your email address?
After I finish the video, I'll let you know. But if you send me an email,
yep.
we'll get you a job sorted and you can stand around all day long doing nothing and get paid for it. It's brilliant. It's awesome. It really is. Mm-hmm. Every now and again, though, a sausage might grab hold of you.
A sausage?
A sausage, yeah.
A literal sausage?
An actual sausage, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Because I don't have hands, do they?
They're in your pockets.
Sausages don't have hands.
They're in your pockets.
Are you calling me a sausage?
You are a sausage.
Oh, I see that. That cuts that. That hurts.
Right in your man boob.
Not
yeah, you enjoyed that one, didn't you? You would chuckle. He might be your inspector, but you know we can rip him up, can't we?
I've been called many things.
We can rip him up, can't we?
Many things.
He's called me fat. Oh no!
I never called you fat.
How am I going to get through this tonight?
I wouldn't fat shame you like that. I just said you've got boobs.
How am I going to cope with this stress and strain if you call me fat? Oh dear! And a sausage. Oh.
It's great, this. The longer you stand here, the more I get paid. It's brilliant.
So you're getting paid to be here, aren't you?
Only while you're here.
So how does that work? Who pays you then?
Can't tell you that.
It'd be the likes on YouTube, is it?
Can't tell you that.
The more views you get, the more clicks you get.
The longer you stand here making a fool of yourself, the more I get paid. It's just how it is.
I'm not doing anything.
Exactly, that's the point.
Yeah.
That's the point. And you're getting paid now to do nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah. What would your boss have to say about that?
I don't know, to ask her.
I will do. Do you reckon you'll get docked for this then?
What?
Get what, sorry?
You reckon you'll get docked for this?
What?
What do you mean?
Like your wages?
No.
No? Why would I get docked wages?
For standing around for 20 minutes with your arms crossed.
I'm paid for it.
What would your boss say?
To ask him.
I know, but he wasn't listening. He was being a silly sausage again.
Plenty of cops getting paid to stand around at the moment in various scenes up and down the country.
Yeah.
That's the cigars, nuts and hobs, that sort of thing.
Don't you have anything better to do?
What's that? Oh, look, yeah, fair bit.
Don't you think you should go and do it?
Well, I will when you go.
I'm not going anywhere until you go.
Yeah. I'd have bet you that 20p if you had it on you.
I'd get it from my car, but my car's parked down there.
Was it? I thought you said you didn't have one.
No, you said that.
Pretty sure you said it.
Pretty sure?
Pretty sure.
Out of 100%, how sure are you?
20p sure.
So not very then.
Where will you go to next then? Obviously been up here and filmed around here. I'd imagine you'd go somewhere else after this.
No, I've got my video now.
You've got your video now.
Yeah, yeah. So I'm going to go home.
Is it one shot job, is it?
Or just when you guys come out and then I'm done?
Just one police station and then you're done.
Yeah, once you guys come out and talk to me. Now, if you come out and talk to me nicely.
We did.
I've still got a video.
Oh, it was very nice.
Which is brilliant.
That was nice to start with.
Came out.
Yeah, you was, but he was a silly sausage. You know why? Because I seen him in the background trying to take a sly photo of me.
Oh, it was sly.
No, it wasn't.
You've been doing me for 25 minutes, mate.
Yeah, but I'm allowed to video you.
I think I'm allowed to take a sly photo.
But you're supposed to let me know if you're recording me. It's in your policy.
I'm taking a photo.
Well, taking a photo, whatever. GDPR, isn't it? So I'll request that picture. Make sure you...
it's a good one.
Make sure you save it for me. Because I will request that picture.
I'll email it to you when you...
are you going to email it to me? We're in a bit of a predicament though, aren't we? Because
we
I can't go until you go. And I can't give you the email until I finish my video.
Can't's a big word.
And my video's not going to be finished until you've gone, so it's like, how are we going to get the email to you?
Can't, won't, shan't. These are all different words, aren't they?
Yeah.
So the problem is, because of the way it behaves, I haven't got confidence. When we leave, you won't go back onto the site.
Well, if you'd have had a nice conversation with me, I'd have left. We'd have probably shook hands.
But this is great, you're still refusing to leave.
I'd have asked for a cup of tea.
You haven't got any tea.
Well, I'd have asked.
I don't get paid enough for tea. And this is the problem, you're still refusing to go, so...
Well, do I have to go?
Well, it's the confidence, you go back onto the site, that's the problem. For your videos.
No, I'm not going to go back on now, I'm going to make a complaint about you.
You're looking for a situation. That's your raison d'etre.
No, it's not. No, you got it all wrong.
You just said you do videos. Honestly, and you get paid for it.
You've got it all wrong. I get paid for having conversations with police,
yeah,
right?
Exactly.
So I get paid for having conversations with police.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, only you can decide how that conversation goes. Yeah. You come out and have a nice, pleasant conversation. Yeah? And leave me to do what I'm doing. Then, brilliant. Yeah. You know, you look good. Some people think I look bad for going there in the first place. It is what it is. Yeah? Or you come out and act like a silly sausage, and you look like a silly sausage, and I get a nice video.
Why do you keep saying that?
Because you are a silly sausage.
I'm not a silly sausage.
You are. You're silly.
You're hurting my feelings.
You are silly, and you are a sausage.
You're hurting my feelings saying that.
I'm not trying to hurt your feelings.
I've not been rude to you.
I'm just stating facts.
You called me a silly sausage.
I mean, you did twist my arm up.
You called me a div. I didn't twist it. Stop lying.
You did?
Stop lying. I held on to the top of your shoulder there, twisted your arm up. This is where you go wrong. You start to exaggerate and try and make things out of it.
Well, maybe I'm exaggerating for effect.
Thank you. So,
but it's all on camera, so it is what it is.
Exactly.
That's the brilliant thing about cameras. It's the objective witness that never lies, you see.
Yeah. So when you say I was twisting your arm.
Yeah. You know, you say you didn't grab me.
It's a little lie.
It's somewhere in the middle, isn't it?
I told you I grabbed you.
Yeah, well, why did you grab me?
I grabbed you to escort you off the site.
Did you ask me to leave?
Yep.
No, you didn't.
No, you didn't.
We'd not spoke. Me and you had not spoken.
I'd asked you to leave.
You might have done.
And you were refusing to, say that you were having a rest, but you didn't have a genuine reason to be here.
So I have to have a reason to sit there?
Why? At this moment in time, I was, my colleague...
Why couldn't you just...
I know you understand the sensitivities around police stations.
I understand there's zero sensitivity at all. That's why they're all public buildings.
With public access. The attacks on police stations are happening around the world.
When was the last time the police station was attacked?
This police station.
When was the last time any police station was attacked in the UK?
Well, the one in London recently wasn't there, the riots.
The hoax bomb scare.
It wasn't a hoax bomb scare. There's a group turned up at a station and started attacking it.
When?
Fairly recently.
Fairly recently at some point.
Some police officers getting stabbed day in, day out around the country.
That's why you have stab vests.
And then we get people like you turning up and breaking incidents and you wonder why we get a bit...
I didn't provoke any incident. I literally just come to have a look around the building.
You literally walked onto a... police station headquarters, a constabulary police station headquarters.
Yeah.
You walked around the whole building, making yourself as visible as possible.
Yeah, that's why I wear this bright...
Police officers approach you.
That's why I wear this bright jacket.
You get your camera out and start filming us, and you're saying you haven't provoked an incident.
No, I've not provoked any incident.
You haven't provoked a security incident.
No, I haven't.
Look, it sounds to me like you have. It sounds to me like that's exactly what you're trying to do.
No, I do, like, guided tours around police stations.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
I know for a fact that's not a thing.
You know for a fact that's not a thing? Huh?
Because we'd have seen if some tour guide with a umbrella or whatever was leading people on tours.
No, I lead people on the camera and then I put it on YouTube.
Tour.
Yeah, like a virtual tour.
Right.
And I said,
right,
this is the cars, this is the wash bay, this is the gym, this is the overflow car park, this is the range, this is the dog training centre. So we've been on all of that. We've been on into the estates bit. We've seen the estates.
That's for every tourist around the world to look at.
That's it. What did you say? I thought you said tourist.
Terrorist. For any terrorist,
any tourist,
will be able to watch your video and have a bird's eye view of Cumbria Police Headquarters tonight.
Yeah, but they could do that on Google Maps.
So very niche what you're doing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's quite niche, yeah.
Tourism, police station tourism.
Police station tourists.
Very niche.
Yeah. That's why it makes so much money. Oh, she's walking down that path. There's only police station down there. Steady,
that's
lads.
The right of way.
There is a right of way.
Steady, lads.
Along here.
That's the thing. If you're on the right of way, you're fine, but you weren't.
At the end of that road, there is a footpath. So the public.
Yeah,
right,
I know, I've been down there.
It's down here.
Yeah, I know. I've already been down there.
Obviously, you can see it's on my signage there.
Yeah, yeah. Visit and staff parking.
And the one next to it. Let's not forget that one.
No one authorised. So, well, how do you know if you're authorised or not?
Well, you come to the visitor entrance.
I did go to the visitor entrance.
Yeah, and then you walk right down the bottom, which is unauthorised.
It didn't say unauthorised, it said visitors parking that way, overflow parking that way.
You haven't got a car, been over that.
I didn't actually go past that sign, because I walked that way.
So you walked past this sign?
No. I walked that way.
Yeah, so you come down this road behind you.
So I come down this road.
Right past this sign.
No. I've come down this road, where the public right of way is, where you've told me the public right of way is, yeah?
And then you come onto the police site.
So I've come down this road, I've taken a right.
Through all the buildings.
And then I've taken another right where it says visitors.
No unauthorised access.
And then I've come through this gate.
Yeah, at this point here.
And I've gone round to the back, into the farmer's field, and across the path.
Site, no unauthorised access beyond this point. That covers the whole site, doesn't it?
Well, it covers that point.
That covers the whole site, clearly.
No, it covers that point.
But to get down to there, you've walked past that sign, so you must have been aware that everything from that side...
You come down from the main road, presumably, past this sign, it says no unauthorised access.
Well, it says visitors and staff parking, but it says no unauthorised access. So if I'm visiting, I'm authorised, surely, no?
Yeah, but you're not visiting the police station.
It's a bit, you know, can you see why it's misleading though? Maybe you should take signage out?
Absolutely not misleading.
I think it is. It's a visitor and staff parking. I'm a visitor, so I can go that way. But then it says no authorised access.
You're not visiting for any reason, we've established that.
I'm visiting for the purpose of making a video.
Police station tourism.
Yeah. Yeah, police station tourism. Yeah. Do you want a race?
A what, sorry?
A race.
A race?
Yeah.
No? Have you recovered from your rest now?
Yeah, I'm ready for a race now.
Right, why would I want a race?
I'm just bored.
My racing days are done, son.
Yeah, you can tell.
I'm not a slow distance runner now. Long distance runner.
A slow distance runner.
And this sprinting. Got Larlins to do that. Recruits and...
Mugs like him.
Oh, mugs like me.
So you're being assaulted again now.
I know. No, you're not. You're alright, actually. To be fair, do you know what it is, though? I'm going to have to apologise because I was using you to wind him up.
Right.
So, yeah.
Called him a mug.
Nah, he's alright. He's alright.
He is alright.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're not though.
I know, and I'm quite happy with it.
You can tell.
That.
You can tell.
I'll get through the night, don't worry though.
So what's your boss's name then? Save me looking for her.
My boss?
Yeah.
Just right to their quarters here. Right to their quarters.
Well, I might do that actually and hand deliver it.
Yeah.
Now I've got a reason to go then, haven't
I? When it's open.
Yeah. Well, I could deliver it when it's closed, no?
I'll be brutally honest with you, I need to check if there's a letterbox.
Oh, I might go and check.
I'm going for the security.
I might go check when you've gone.
Yeah. So there you've gone, confirming that you're going to go back onto the site after you've left.
I said I might.
Might, yeah. Which other police stations you've been to then?
All of them.
All of them?
Yeah.
No, you haven't. That's a lie.
In 3-4 weeks?
That's another objective lie, yeah. In 3 or 4 weeks you've been to all the police stations. Come on, seriously though.
No, I've been to some.
So which ones are online that you've been to already?
Because most, I'll be brutally honest with you, fella, most you can't get onto because of security. So you won't have been wandering around any other police, of course.
I quite often get onto the site though, even when there is things in place to stop you.
Gated and
secure. Yeah. So I just jump over.
I do appreciate it's easier here, but.
Yeah, fences don't stop me, I just jump over.
Is that a serious question? All joking aside, that's serious. What are your videos are?
No, what it is. I do like a tour around the building, around the outside of the building. Yeah. Then the public areas are the inside, but obviously it's closed.
Yeah.
And then usually someone comes and speaks to me at some point while I'm there.
Yeah.
And then that's the conversation, whether it's good or bad.
Yeah.
Is what it is. Obviously this time it was bad, because we got silly sausage.
It's insulting me again.
Inspector Charles.
It's a mixed bag. I don't think it's all bad.
Insulting me again.
No, it's like 50-50, isn't it? Like, good and bad. But you did grab hold of me though. So you might have to be in my complaint.
To escort you. Yeah, if you want to put it on complaint.
Do you know what it is? I don't think you'll...
there.
I don't think anything will happen to you, because obviously we got silly sausage inspector over here. So, you know, you were only following orders, weren't you? Just like the Nazis.
I made the decision to grab hold of you, and I'm not going to stand here and say I was.
Oh, he's just hung himself.
So, well, no, I stand.
He's just hung himself.
I stand by my actions. I'm not going to stand here and take the easy way out. That was my decision.
It was your decision to grab hold of me.
I didn't grab hold of you. I placed the palm of my hand on the back of your backpack. I helped escort you off the premises, as we'd already discussed.
No, that's not true.
It is.
That's not true, because when I moved my arm, it was still attached to you.
It wasn't.
You moved your arm back into his hand.
Do I really have that this little to do?
I'm sorry?
Do you really have this little to do?
I've actually got quite a lot more to do, but...
Why don't you go and do it then?
Because you're here.
Because I'm here. Yeah. I'm the public right of way.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So you have to stand around here.
Trying to get onto sites. I'm not
I didn't try, I succeeded.
I know, that, but I'm saying... We have got this security risk, haven't we? So while you're actively trying to get onto police sites, then...
So in your opinion, I'm here to provoke a confrontation, yeah, with police officers.
Quite clearly.
So don't you think it'd be smart to just go back inside? And then there's no police officers to have a confrontation with?
There's still security risk.
What security risk? What do you think I'm going to do?
Well, I don't know. This is the problem. I don't know.
Well, bear in mind, I've been round every single building, every single road, every single pathway. I've been round all of it.
All right, okay.
From top to bottom.
Yeah.
Been round all of it. Every single bit, right? So I've already looked at everything. Everything's already on the camera.
Yeah.
So if that was an issue, me walking around, then, you know, I could just look back at the camera. I don't need to go around there again.
That's
I can't get into the building because it's closed. So I don't understand what the issue is now. Now we're just wasting time, aren't we?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
If you've already seen all that, what's the purpose of you still being here?
I'm just waiting for you to leave now. Because if I go before you, I'll get in trouble. You know what I mean?
So are you working?
How are you getting trouble if you go before us?
He knows.
How will you get in trouble?
Someone paying you spear?
Yeah.
I don't mean the ad revenue, I mean the someone sent you down to.
No, all my bosses in the comment section. They'll tell me off if I leave before you.
How about then?
Yeah.
We both agree to go our separate ways.
No, I can't agree with that.
Why?
I think it's quite obvious, because I've already told you.
Because your bosses won't let you.
I think it's quite obvious. You know, being an inspector, you should be able to work this out. Yeah. I've already told you I'm finished. I was having a lot of rest before I went. Yeah?
Were you really having a rest?
No, yeah, that's genuine. Yeah,
you look like a young, fit, healthy lad.
I know, but I've been walking around for the past...
Not much meat on you. You seem to be quite...
I've been walking around for the past 2 hours.
Quite agile. You haven't been on site for 2 hours.
I have.
Guarantee you haven't.
I have.
Guarantee.
I have. I've been on site for 2 hours.
If you're telling me you've been on this site for 2 hours and no one's challenged you?
Yeah, I spoke to three officers down there. A lady and a fella and then a guy in the gym. I spoke to Doug.
Well, seriously, all. Aside. What did they say to you?
Hiya, you okay? Yeah, fine, thanks. What are you doing? Having a look around. Okay, no worries.
Just left it at that.
Yeah, yeah. Apart from the dog lady said that I wasn't allowed to be there and I had to delete the footage, which is complete nonsense because I was at the actual police station. So that was definitely public, that bit.
I'm not going to tell you to delete the footage. Right?
No, because you can't. And if you did, you'd look really, really silly.
Yeah, no, that's why I'm not. But
so other than the lady up at the top, but she was staff, she wasn't a police officer.
Yeah.
So other than her, we've had a great time here at the Cumbria HQ. And then we met you. And it all went downhill.
I'm sorry you feel that way, because I've had a lovely time.
Have you?
Yeah. You.
Did you enjoy touching me?
What?
Did you enjoy touching me?
I enjoyed escorting you off the premises.
Did you? You got a little thrill out of it, did you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you being an inspector, do you not get to put hands on people much anymore? You're in the office?
No, I mean, genuinely, seriously, I work in an office, so...
Yeah. So when you get a bit of excitement like that, you're like, oh, let's go get him.
Well, it's not let's go get him, it's let's go and... Rather than pull a PC off the street and someone who could be helping someone, let's go and deal with it myself.
And then stand here for Well, we're on 27 minutes now.
I'd rather than get a cop that could be helping someone to come deal with you, might as well come do it himself.
Yeah, I know, but he probably would have done a better job than you.
Possibly.
Or she. Or them. Yeah, it's them now, innit? I don't know, someone could be a plural, but there we go.
Possibly, so, yeah. Let the cops carry on doing their job and I'll come and speak with you.
Yeah.
You said that you're not going to go until we go. We're
I can't do it. No, I'm not allowed.
So if we both leave at the same time?
No, we won't leave at the same time, no. Definitely not.
How come?
You'll leave and then I'll leave when I'm ready.
We're still at that impasse then.
This is what makes me nervous. This refusal to leave.
Do you understand our concerns?
Not really, no. I really don't.
You don't understand this is a police station.
I understand it's a police station, yeah.
Security, firearms, sensitive information.
Is there? The firearms here?
People walking around.
Yeah, I already know. I've been down the bottom.
You know, but you see what I mean? We can't have people just wandering around. Whether they are into police station tourism or not, it's not ideal. You'll understand that, surely.
We could have done a full tour in the time that me and you have been together. You could have come out. We could have had a little chat. You could have showed me around a little bit.
Quite honest.
And said, look, now I'm busy. I've got to go back and do my paperwork. Do you mind to leave? And if you'd have done that, if you'd have done it the right way.
I won a police station tourism.
Yeah, I've done that loads of times. I've done that loads of times. I have. I've done that with the press office. You know what they say?
What?
What's your National Union of Journalists number? And I don't have one because I don't work for the NUJ. Yeah. Yeah? And then they won't talk to you. Unless you've got one of them press passes, they won't talk to you.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah. Okay. So I have done that many times.
You've been told previously you're not allowed to be on site doing what you're doing.
No, I've been told I'm allowed to be on site. I'm just saying the press office won't talk to you, unless you've got a press pass.
When you've asked to do what you're doing now, you've been told you're not allowed to do it previously, so you've
come
onto site knowing you're not allowed to do what you're doing.
No, that's not true.
That's interesting.
I've had complaints upheld that says I'm allowed to do this.
Interesting.
Three in West Yorkshire, one in Humberside, one in Police Scotland. Mm-hmm. Where else? There's another one as well, I can't remember. And they all say I can do this. The chief constable of West Yorkshire said, as long as you don't go behind a fence, it's okay. Forget the signs, don't go behind a fence, and you're alright.
Interesting.
Yeah.
That's in West Yorkshire though.
That's what he said about West Yorkshire, yeah. You can't really comment on the...
I can't comment on West Yorkshire.
No, he can't comment on...
You can't comment here.
On places outside of his territory, I guess. Yeah.
Where do we go from here then, fella?
You leave. And then...
So if we leave, seriously again now, we leave and you leave.
That's the order that it's going to go in, yeah?
That's right, that's fine.
That is the order.
Okay.
You will leave first.
Yes.
And then I will leave second.
Okay.
When I'm ready to do so.
A little wider there.
At the end. Doesn't give me the confidence that when we leave, you're going to leave.
That's where you go wrong, you see. That's why I know you're not trying to help us out here.
Or maybe that's how I get along with video.
That's the little ride, aren't
I? Maybe that's how I get along with video.
You see that?
You see that, Inspector? Get that little bit in.
A little tweak at the end.
Yeah. Then you stay here longer and I get along with video. It's brilliant.
Oh.
It's awesome.
Very clever.
Yeah.
Do people watch these?
My last video...
About 27 minutes worth of footage.
My last video...
I can't imagine it's that interesting.
My last video was about 15 minutes long.
Yeah.
And it got 52,000 views in the first day.
Is that all of it though? Is that like the first 30 seconds as well?
Sorry?
Because you get a view recorded, isn't it? Is it 30 seconds or something and it counts as a view? Or?
Yeah, if you watch more than 30 seconds, it counts as a view. No, average view was, I think it was like 8 minutes 50 or something. Mm. 8 minutes 50 average view, 15 minute video, 52,000 in the first day. So yeah, there's a few people watch it. Just a couple.
Just a few.
Yeah, I mean, if I went live now, you'd have 500 people watching you.
So what's your YouTube channel called then?
I can't tell you.
Oh,
Oh, you can't say the name of your YouTube channel on a video that's going to go on your YouTube channel.
Not in front of you.
Oh, then we
not in front of me.
No. But I will tag you in it, though.
I'll never know.
I will.
I'll never know if I made it to the big screen.
You're going to make it on the big screen, sir.
Being able to go and see it.
If you search for hashtag silly sausage.
Hashtag silly sausage.
That'll be me.
That'll be you.
Excellent.
And then I'm going to tag Cumbria HQ in it.
Yeah.
So it'll pop straight through to your tech guys. So just get on phone to tech guys in the morning and say, will you let me know?
Hashtag silly sausage.
When hashtag silly sausage drops. Because I want to watch it.
I'm not sure hashtag silly sausage would ever drop.
And then tomorrow, when you're in work tomorrow getting paid, you can spend another 20, 30 minutes watching the video, can't you? No. That's awesome.
I'm not that interested. Hashtag silly sausage. Should we see if we get that for trend?
Yeah. Let's get it to trend.
So is this YouTube he goes on or Twitter or...
All of them.
All of you.
All of them.
Where would you go after this then?
I've already told you.
You haven't?
I have.
Remind me again.
Is that your memory that bad?
It must be. Getting on a bit.
So you asked me if I was going to another station?
No, I mean immediately after here. Once you've done filming here.
Yeah.
Where are you off to?
Yeah, we spoke about this already.
No, I don't think we have.
Don't we forgot?
So, you asked me where I'm going to next, which police station. And I said, I've got a really long video here now. Yeah. Great, you've sorted me out.
I need to go to another one.
You've really looked after me today.
So is it straight home for you after this?
So I'll be going home.
Yeah. Do you edit them or do you just put them on?
Depends.
Neat and cut?
It depends. If there's a bit of boringness in the middle, then I'll cut it out. It's like me walking down that road, for instance. I'll probably cut that out. But then looking around the buildings, we'll leave that in.
As we said before, you've got what you wanted. You've had the interaction with us.
Yeah.
You've had a look round.
Yeah.
If we leave now.
Yeah.
You're going to leave, aren't you?
At some point, yeah.
Why do you need to stay longer once we leave?
The point I'm trying to make is, when I leave, it's got nothing to do with you, right? All you need to be worried about is when you leave, yeah? So when you've left,
yeah,
then the video will end.
Yeah.
And I'm probably not going to be around for much longer.
You're going to leave. That's fine.
So at some point, yeah.
To say that.
At some point.
I know you're just trying to drag the video out.
No, you're dragging it out. I was happy.
So if we leave.
I was happy when I was sat on that wall.
That video ends and you're on your way.
At some point,
Is that the plan?
That's the long term plan, yeah?
The long term plan. What's the short term plan?
Short term plan is wait for you to leave.
Right.
What do you reckon, Inspector?
Yeah?
What do you reckon?
I don't know.
What's your thoughts? Come on, share your thoughts with us.
Well, risk is reduced, you're off site.
Yeah.
You got your video.
So was it high risk when I was on site?
Higher.
How much higher?
Higher than what it is.
You don't know.
A slight fraction.
Potentially. We don't know. We've been through, we don't know who you are, what's in your bag, what's in your pockets.
Yeah.
We don't know what the risk is.
There's actually a note in my bag.
Yeah. But we don't know that, do we?
No, you don't, no. Oh, hey up. He's fine, he's just making a video, that's all. That's all, guys. It's just a video.
No problem, what when I'm turning then? Cool.
So you just admitted I'm fine, I'm just making a video, but you still had to grab hold of me and pull me off site.
Yeah, that's when you were refusing to leave and you admitted you weren't here for a policing purpose. Or
I told you I was here to visit the police station.
No, it's like I'm the best.
Why do you have to come across so, like, aggressive and... You know what I mean?
Oh, aggressive, come on, I'm here.
If you've got this much time to waste, you could have wasted
aggressive.
5 minutes having a nice conversation with me.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? Can you understand
on.
What I'm saying though?
I can.
Yeah.
The conversation started off nice.
Yeah, yeah.
You said that you were here to see
and
the police.
Do you know when I got do you know when I got upset?
To you.
Do you know when I got upset?
When was that?
When I seen Silly Sausage in background snapping a photo of me. I'm thinking, well, why?
That's when you decided that you didn't want to speak to the police and you just wanted
no,
to.
No, that's when this guy upset me. But I did explain to you that I was there to somewhere around the buildings, which I've done. Just having a little rest before I go.
Yeah.
I did say that to you.
We established that later on, didn't we?
No, we established that on the wall.
Initial contact, you didn't say that you were there to film the buildings.
I said I was having a rest.
Yeah, you didn't say that you were there to film the buildings.
Oh, did I not?
No.
Okay, so I was having a rest, yeah?
Right.
Well, I told you exactly what I was doing, which was having a rest.
You're the fittest one here, lad. You don't need a rest. Come on. Let's be honest. Come on. You've already said I'm a silly sausage. You're the fittest kid here, you don't need to rest.
Oh, thanks for the kind words.
We all know that's not true. we all know that was a ploy on your part.
I have a fractured spine, you see.
You're walking really well for a lad with a fractured spine.
I do have a fractured spine.
Seriously?
Here. Yeah.
Oh, sorry, mate. Maybe it's a bit soon.
Yeah.
How?
A lorry wiped me out.
Bloody hell.
Yeah.
When was that?
A
year and a half ago. Yeah, that's why I had to rest. And then you start twisting me up.
But I mean, you're walking around, sitting down, standing up, resting, sitting up again. Surely that's not good with a fractured spine. I mean,
no, it actually helps, to be fair. The exercise helps me a lot.
Standing up for half an hour talking to a couple of officers outside, isn't it? Does that help?
No, I'm a bit uncomfortable now, but I can't leave until you do.
Your bosses.
Yeah, because my bosses will tell me off.
Tell your bosses from me. I think they're really mean making you do all this. I don't know what they're paying you, but I hope it's enough. Tell them from me.
So you think I should get a wage rise?
A what, sorry?
So you think I should get paid more, is what you're saying?
Yeah, get a rise.
You heard that, guys.
Your admin, your videos will pay you what they pay you, but your bosses need to cough up the big bucks.
Oh, you mean like donations?
No, your bosses. You said they're bosses.
Yeah.
Paying you. So they need to pay you more, I think.
Oh, okay.
Don't tell them from me.
Awesome. You heard it from the inspector there, guys.
Whether it'll work or not is up to them.
You heard it from the inspector. Inspector Silly Sausage. I need to be paid more.
And thank me later.
I'll come back.
When your big bucks go
I'll come back. I'll meet you on that wall. In a couple of weeks when my wages go up.
It's been a pleasure, fella. We're going to go in.
Okay, dokie.
Can I shake your hand? Get your camera going.
He hasn't been filming this entire time. He's just been having us on all
day. No, what it is, every so often, it'll, I don't know why.
You're still recording sort of thing.
I don't know why, but every so often it sort of says, yeah, because the thing is, this is a phone I got for free. Because,
to do stuff like this.
I got this for free because, not you guys, not Cumbria, it was North Yorkshire. They took my GoPro off me and my phone. And then I went to Newcastle and I got a phone taken off me again. yeah, in West Yorkshire as well. And in Humberside. So yeah, well, I've lost loads of phones. So I get these for free, but this one, it only records for 10 minutes and you have to start it again. Which is a bit weird. So if you see it cutting and stuff like that, that's why.
Yeah.
Well, but no, I can't shake your hand, unfortunately. No, I can't do that.
You call me a sausage, you call me a... See, now you're playing up for your mate from the camera. I think really you want to shake my hand, but
I wouldn't dream of shaking your hand, mate. No chance.
Oh.
Absolutely no chance.
You're trying to be tough for your mates on
the... No, I just wouldn't. I wouldn't dare. I wouldn't dream of it. After the way you just grabbed me up like that, I'm going to be putting in a complaint about you.
Now. We've stood here for half an hour talking so nicely.
But I did say to you, if you'd have come up to me and had a nice conversation.
Big and tough at the end of the film.
If you'd have come up to me and had a nice conversation, I might shake your hand on the way out, but we won't be doing it this time. I will be putting in a complaint about you.
We'll leave it at that. We'll leave you to get on your way.
Yeah, no worries.
Right. Take care.
Video, see you later, guys. So we've got Sergeant Sheep and Inspector Sausage going back inside. Hey, you owe me 20p! Sausage! You owe me 20p! Oh, he don't want to pay up. So, Inspector Sausage, he don't pay his debts. and he doesn't stick to his word, because he told me that I would leave before him, and I told him that I would that he would leave before me. So it looks like I was right, he was wrong. He still owes me 20p. If I get that wage rise, guys, I'm going to go back, sit on that wall, 2 weeks' time. We're going to meet him. I'm going to get my 20p back. Not back, but I'm going to get the 20p that he owes me. And I'm going to meet him on that wall in 2 weeks' time. And let him know about my massive pay rise from you guys. So thanks very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I know it was a bit long, a bit drawn out. But that's the way they wanted to play it. There we have it, guys. See you on the next one.